Team Sawrite. Yeah, Team Sawrite. Strap yourselves in and enjoy the sound as me and Gary break it down. We're about to take you on a roller coaster, the likes of which you've never been on before. So I'ma start first and I'll be loud and clear so you can hear me with your ears. Rappers in the present are crap and don't represent their feelings in a way that we can really relate. And they either sound weary or way too fucking serious, trying to act tough. Well, I've had enough with these fake tough guys spreading their lies, claiming they're a fucking criminal. Bitch, you're a creative individual, and I bet you've been dreaming about a music career since you were 8. Bitch, get the fuck out my face. That's where Team Sawrite comes in. We're here to straighten out the game. We're gonna shape it up and flip it upside down. You know what we're about, Team Sawrite. Are gonna shake it up. We do comedy rap, our comedy's fab. We'll make anyone laugh because we're comedy pros. If we don't get a full laugh, then we'll take a half when you exhale slightly through your nose.
Wait, that was the chorus?
Yeah, that was it.
Just say
something!
Okay.
How can it be that when I turn on my TV, all the things that I see, they ain't killing me? I mean, it's ludicrous. That is numerous. Do shadows that ain't humorous. They should be hosted by the two of us. We'd be like...
Good evening, my name is Gary. I'm reporting to you on behalf of Team Sawrite News. There's a lot of comedy to report today, but first, here's Caitlin standing by with the sports. Caitlin?
Yes, Gary, I'm in the bar.
What's happened in the game so far?
Well, we've had an injury.
Was the floor slippery?
No, Gary, that was the problem.
Ah, it was a game of swimming, yes.
She dove into the pool because she thought there was water, but there was not.
Oh, yeah, it does sound pretty funny, Caitlin.
I guess you could say we're all wetting ourselves. Back to you, Gary.
Thanks, bro.
And another thing, if we were king and we'd tell you a joke, but you don't laugh, you'll get drafted into our army, or you'll have to take a class on us. We will test on your knowledge of us.
Fuck the current justice system, we'll invent a new tradition.
A single new rule that you can't refuse. I giggle when we give it to you, I laugh when it happens. I'm all aware everything we say is funny. According to the laughter graph, we should have received at least 6 odds to class the past.